Grant, 2 years ago, you captured my heart by being exactly who you are. The sweetest, most loving, goofy, and compassionate person I have ever known. You have been my very best friend through the good and the bad. You have been the reason that I smile, and you have given comfort beyond measure when I've cried. You have made me feel more complete, more alive, and have shown me how to love with passion, purity, and unconditional acceptance. I am not sure a lifetime is long enough to return all you have given to me, but I will promise I will always be by your side, to laugh with you and to cry with you, to believe in you and to support you. That's why today, in front of you, our friends, and our family, I take you to be my husband and to give you my heart, my hand, and my love completely and forever. You will always be the best part of my day. I love you so much.
Choose forever, I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you. The way you love
Grant, from the very beginning of your relationship with Steph, you knew that you would marry her. There is no question how deeply that you love her and how much she loves you. Steph is a treasure, and I have come to love her as a daughter. We welcome her into our family as a daughter, a sister, and a wife, with all of our love and prayers and support. And we'll always be there for the two of you with all of our hearts.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever
saw you, I knew that I wanted you in my life. It wasn't long after that I was in love and wanted you in my life for good. Today, I choose to love you for the rest of my life. I promise to always be by and on your side, I will never leave you. I promise to take care of you and protect you. I promise to always try to bring joy to your heart, but I will also be there as your confidant and punching bag on those days that you need it. I promise to always strive to be a better husband and friend to you. It's emotional. I promise that Star Wars will be watched multiple times a year. Your smile and laughter are enchanting, so much so that it is my goal to experience them as often as I can. I know we will never have a dull moment, as we are opposites in almost everything, but I see it as an opportunity to grow with you in new things. I can guarantee that it'll get tough at times, but I can also guarantee that our life together will have an abundance of joy, love, surprise, and adventure that will outweigh the struggles. I promise to make growing old with me the best decision you ever made.